You've got a big funky ball.
Sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, the fans want to see a short and a fine stop. Keen to take it short here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And back now with Xu. Koulibaly. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Chance to cross. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. That's a useful cross. But it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Wagner. In a decent position now. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. He could pick out a teammate. Great opportunity. Oh, a moment of pure class. Unbridled joy for him and the supporters. Cheong. Koulibaly. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Kenny. Good through ball. And offside it is. Beautiful pass. And he read it superbly. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
And Kenny. And the ball now with Bauer. Excellent passing. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Koulibaly. It's a promising move from big trouble. It's there for him. Oh, did so well to deny him. Going short. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, can they be creative from here? And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. and unable to keep the ball. Oh, nice ball over the top. Now, looking dangerous here. Crossing opportunity. Just the challenge that was required. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And just like that, they've given the ball away. And it's come off the keeper. Pulls it back. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Cheong. And that is a below par pass. And here's Valencia. Cheong. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Diamond. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. The delivery towards the back post. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
And big trouble have possession again. On the ball, Hidalgo. Good use of advantage. Willems. Valencia with it. Oh, great vision. Delivering it into the box. He fancies it. Oh, that's a fine save. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, nice ball. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Kenny. And Schultz now. And defensive play to be applauded. Being pressed and pressed high. Well, it looked as though he was going to net another one, but the keeper getting in the way.
Well, that was a decent chance for his second there. Not the finish he was really looking for.
And just over the crossbar.
Well, good delivery and decent contact, but he just couldn't get over it, could he?
Early ball in. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Schultz. Plattered away. Bennett. Money. And a throw in forthcoming. And Scholz now. Diamond. Really clever pressing. Nice looking pass. Well, making considerable progress with the ball. Must be! Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well-timed tackle. Willems. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Now, who can she pick out? Will he finish? Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Well, unlucky perhaps to be denied, but they've now got to think about defending. Jew. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Great ball over the top, and she's in position, and a good take under duress there. And all the way through to the keeper.
GR21LJJ, please contact your nearest security guard, thank you.
Jeong. It is to be a throw-in. And winning it back. Kenny. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Willems. Jeong. Jew. A really good pass. Well, very effective play in possession, and in a perfect position to cut it out. Just 15 minutes remaining. Well, big trouble, living up to their name here. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Scholz. Can he put it away? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Jeong. Quick ball to perhaps catch them out. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. Kenny. And Scholz now. Can they convert? Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal. And big trouble, have it back. Willems. Balogun. Koulibaly. Bennett. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on, and threading it through, couldn't grab hold of it. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Gives it a go. It's still alive.